Benatia, who played the full 90 minutes of the win, had a disagreement with opposition midfielder De Roon shortly before Blaise Matuidi would go on to add a second goal to Gonzalo Higuain's first half strike. Goals, a red card and a mid-game bust-up. This game really had it all as Juventus came out 2-0 victors to move 4 points clear of Napoli. In the race for the Gianluca Mancini had already been sent off 2 minutes before Benatia and De Roon went at it. And the pair could have easily gone the same way following their rendition of Kieran Dyer versus Lee Bowyer. Unlike most occasions when the handbags come out on the football pitch, this scuffle wasn't over quickly. Nor was it pretty. His shirt was ripped to pieces by De Roon and was left hanging over his shoulder. Both players were booked for their involvement, with the former